Let's go here, open up Inkscape, grab your file. I don't know what I did with the SVG file. All I have is this PNG file. So I have to go up here and trace bitmap. You shouldn't have to do that because you already have the SVG. So what you're going to do, you're going to go over here to this box tool, make it black, cover up Willicker, turn off snap. I hate snap. So we're going to cover up Willicker. Make sure it's all the way covered up, which it is. Click it, hold shift, click your main file so that they're both highlighted at the same time. Go up here to path, union. Now that welded that in there. Now Willicker's gone. It's just a solid piece of black now. Go back up here to your box tool. It's still black. So you're going to go down here to white. Oh, whoops. Make sure your file's not selected. Go down here to white. That'll turn that box to white. So you can draw a white box. Go back up to your selection tool. Make this box whatever size you want to make it. And you're going to highlight your box that you drew, hold shift, highlight your file so that they're both have an outline around them. Go up here to path, go to difference. Now there's a hole in that. That cut a hole in it, see? So if we draw another box, see it cut a hole in it. So you can see through it. Now there's a hole. Now you're going to go to your font tool. Get your font typed out. Drag it over here. Make it the appropriate size. And when it's the size you want it, personally, I don't like it touching the sides. I think it looks better when it's not touching the sides. But anyway, when it's how you want it, you're going to click your text, hold shift, click your main file so they both have highlights around them, dotted lines around them. Go up here to path, union. Now you're done. Now you can cut it. If you want to save it as a DXF file, you can go up here, file, save a copy as, name your file. Go down here to DXF, Desktop Cutting Plotter. I think there's two DXFs in there. But anyway, you want this one, AutoCAD DXF. Click it, click Save. This box is going to come up. I never change anything on it. I don't even know what those are. So there you go. Click it. If you want to make sure, you can go up here to View. Display mode outline. See, it's going to cut it out perfectly. There you go.